So I said that all the songs in this show were written within the last 20 years or so. There's my out. There is one song, it's this next one, that's a little older than 20 years. But it was such a great song and has such a great story to it that I had to put it in the show. The song was actually written by a high school student in 1974. So that's 34 years ago, for those of you who are keeping the math. And the composer, the high schooler, is none other than Mr. Kelly Park over here. And it is my absolute favorite song on the show. No disrespect to any of the other composers, but it is my favorite song on the show. I've heard it said, only fools fall in love. And I've often wondered if this is true. But now that we've met, I've gotten a clue. 'Cause I'm just a fool in love with you. Got to say is if I'm a fool in love and I want to stay that way, darling, I love you and never want us to part, 'cause if you should ever go, you'd break my heart. I'm a fool in love, but it was meant to be that we should be fools in love. Baby, can't you see? I love you from the depths of my very soul. 'Cause I'm a fool in love whose heart you stole. Yeah, a fool in love whose heart you stole. Just a fool in love. Isn't that a great tune? Oh, love that song.